Here we have a trail that we tried to close last year. And as you can see, it's still open, used, and it's not infrequently that I find people walking on it. It's sort of a natural cut through. Some of the brush here was laid down by Gail, I think, in order to try to discourage this traffic. Entering on up to the sqebeqsed trail here and some of our planting. Now we're going to look back down at that trail.